Hello, welcome to Let's Play Leaving Lyndow. I'm the RPG Chick. This is a short adventure point-and-click slash walking simulator, what have you game that was released in February 2017 for the PC and Mac, and just last month as I'm playing this July 2017 for the PS4. Thanks so much to Bill Donia for the heads up on this game. I really legitimately never heard of this game. It's a prequel to their upcoming open-world adventure game, Eastshade, which I'm already looking forward to checking out. So, in development, and they made this game kind of to help fund that game, and kind of to get their feet wet, as it were, in the process of releasing a game, shipping a game, all that. So, I heard this game is about like 45 minutes long or something. For me, it's probably going to be like 2 hours. I read all the things, and I'm very, I don't know, I like to explore everything, and I'm very meticulous, so that's probably why that. So, options, I always like to show people this. The controls are not much. I had to reduce this way down. I have not left the first room, guys, so this is a blind playthrough. This stuff, I turned this all the way up. I'm guessing this is the highest kind of anti-aliasing. I don't even know what TAA is, so hopefully my graphics card can handle that. Audio, I actually have not changed. Seems to be fine. Language, of course. And sure, we'll apply, even though nothing happened. Didn't change anything. I set sail today. Still so much to do. Now there's another little menu that pops up. It's a little tiny window where you can change some options. For some reason, the movement is not one of them. I don't know why. So stuck with either using WASD, which I'm one of those strange people who doesn't like to do that, or you can actually move forward by pressing the right mouse button, which I find even more awkward because then you have to stop to look around. I guess you can just continuously move like this. I guess it could work. Clara, congratulations on your acceptance into the Guild of Scientific Exploration. You have been appointed junior marine researcher aboard a pioneering expedition into the northern seas. We have arranged for your crewmates to collect you at the port of Lyndow. Please ensure you have the following materials collected prior to your departure. Spare ship uniform, and I guess we have the following things. Standard marine research kit, rucksack for shore exploration, oiled surcoat of waterproof quality, oiled boots, marine cartography, and great voyages. We still have to get. We look forward to learning of your discoveries. All eyes on the horizon. I still need to pack a few more items. Issued, standard issue, guild uniform. I'd better pack this. I guess I packed it. There it is. Now I can zoom with the middle mouse button. It's kind of awkward doing so. Here's my letter. So yeah, this is a prequel, so the events leading up to the beginning of that game. Interesting. Cousin's painting. I'm going to miss little cousin Toma. He's so sweet. Okay, the rest is blind. I've not been out here. It told me how to zoom, and that's about it. Not sure about the field of view here. It's a little too tight. If Field of view. Well, 90 is all the way up. How about 85? I think we're on 80. I hit exit by mistake. It just seemed like such a natural return to game to be down there. Anyway, I missed something. There once was a girl who stared at the sea and took notes on fancy anemones. She studied the water and chased down the otters. The girl researched many neat things. One day the girl will set sail out on her own in a big wooden ship that she calls her home. She'll go to new lands and sleep on the sands, or in the sands, while she researches many neat things. Sorry for how terrible this poem is, but I think it suits you. Lesson 3. Love, Jacob. I wish you could come on the expedition with me. That's not meant to be. Anyway. Yeah, I literally had quit. I guess it looks a little better. I mean, the other option is to have no field of view blurriness around the edge. I don't know, I think with this, with these graphics, it gives it a distinct look. So I think I'll keep it to a minimal level. There's nothing in here to get, I guess. What do we have down here? It's a book. Is this the other book we have to pack? Yes, Great Voyages. The seas of the north are widely unexplored. Researchers predict these waters are expansive, and small expeditions have revealed numerous islands filled with diverse life and communities. Due to the unpredictable and violent nature of these waters, many exploration ships have been lost while attempting to form new contacts and carry out scientific research. I'm going to need this. I guess somehow I packed it without into my suitcase upstairs without leaving the room. I'm writing a final time to express my resentment of this decision. Clara is still a child. Why are we letting her choose a path that might destroy both her and her family? Have you really considered the risks of this expedition? Are you even concerned for the safety of your own daughter? Stop her from doing this before it's too late. Concerned, your brother. Oh, so naturally it's her uncle. I might not ever see this view. Again. Ever see this view. Ever again. Perhaps not. What's this? Ah, here's the attic pull rod. Okay. I guess we need to be going into an attic. Who's this? I wonder if Dad would be proud of me. Why does he wear something that's completely covering his his face? His mouth. You might not ever see this view again either. Oh, he walked through a chair. I was wondering if it would topple over or something, but... Oh. Is the actual person? Okay, I did not realize you were standing there. Shady and Post. Lyndow rebuilds. Mudslide reveals... Sorry. Mudslide devastates buildings, but not spirits. Just 4 months into reconstruction, and the town of Lyndow shines with the hope of becoming a modern city. After the port town was utterly destroyed in the mudslide, many citizens of Lyndow relocated to Nava, seeking a quick recovery in an established locale. Despite this, some dedicated Lyndozans were reluctant to give up on their community, and instead devoted themselves to re-establishing the town of Lyndow on drier, safer ground. With a brand new port in operation, trade has resumed, and Lyndow is well on its way to recovery. That's good news. Go through that way. We can talk to this person. I guess might be a mother. Mother, look, she has that too. Why do they cover their mouth?
Amatue.
Uh-huh. Good morning, dear. I made you this basket of treats to take on your trip. They won't last long, but I hope they remind you of home. Oh, and I remembered how sick you get on those canoes. I can only imagine what you'll be like on your expedition. I know we have bottles of seasickness reliever around here somewhere. Your father always needed it, too. Would you go check in the attic? I don't want you to be sick all over your new friends. no choice other than to take a look. You'll have to find that damn attic pull rod. Well, I have.
Akri.
Akri. I'm so proud of you, dear. I can't believe this day has finally come.
Amatue.
Amatue. Otumbumakte. Okay, I haven't seen any other doors or anything off of this area, so we're going through here. I'm guessing this might lead to the attic. I should get that medicine in the attic first. Okay. Well, I'm guessing... Yeah, it would make sense the attic is on the... off of the second floor, but I did not notice anything. Probably because I wasn't looking up. Ah! That would explain it. Whoa. That was quite alarming. Hello, attic. Amatue. We have books. Stuff. Stuff I don't need. I can't hurl myself off the edge, which is always a good thing. Seasick preventer, a mixture of ginger and peppermint. It works well enough. Whee! I hope I develop sea legs, but this will have to do in the meantime. Okay. There's nothing else up here. So there was something interactable in this room. Okay, Ma! I got my seasick preventedness medicine. I meant to say Amatue. Got it.
Akri.
Akri. Okay. Kind of scary there for a second before you turn away. I can't leave without my suitcase. Oh, damn it. Yep, we're up to a real good start here. Ugh. Pack my stuff. I'm going to leave without it. I'll get by with only what I've put in this trunk. Makes me wonder about why I have so much stuff in this room. All packed. Okay, now down to the door of excitedness and adventurousness. Oh. And choose different places. Let's visit the tea house. My last goodbyes. People look spooky with the way they cover their mouths like that. Hello there.
Ah, Bashul.
Tefik. Ah, here's the great explorer, making her farewells to all the lowly folk not clever enough to go on their own expeditions. I earned my position fairly. Fair or unfair, it doesn't make my own failure any easier to swallow. I truly thought that I would be picked for the expedition. All the tests, all those nights of research, the endless planning and preparing, I never worked so hard in my life. How can it all be for nothing? I know I shouldn't dwell on it. You worked hard, too, and you do deserve this opportunity in the guild, my friend. You can always apply for the next journey. It's true. But I felt so confident about the exam we took, I was sure there was nothing I could do better. Keep training. I know you'll get there. Thanks, Clara. It means a lot to know you think that. With any luck, I'll be setting off on my own journey by the time you come home. I hope so. Enjoy your journey. I know you're going to do an excellent job. Promotion after promotion, I'm sure. Okay, now the music seems to have been gotten louder. Interesting. I'm gonna have it around 50 right now. Now don't exit. Okay, so no longer selectable. I was wondering if there would be anything else he would say.
Alakiakria.
I always say that. Ranya. Clara, I can't believe the day is finally here. This is so exciting. The beginning of your new life as a great explorer. Think of it. In just 3 years, you might have discovered entire new civilizations. And imagine the advancements you'll make to science. Give me too much credit. Not at all. You've got what it takes to be a great explorer. They'll sing songs about you. I'm sure of it. I'll miss your utter confidence in me. This morning I was thinking of that fort we used to play in. The one out in the forest. I might go see if it's still standing. It is. I went out there last night. I was in the fort thinking about your expedition and all the amazing things you're going to see. And then I heard the most beautiful drumming. It sounded so triumphant. It was like the prelude to your life as an explorer. Which is this game, right? I'll try not to let you down. You won't. Come on, let's enjoy our final day. And remember to visit us once you become the greatest discoverer on the seas. There's a lot of confidence in me. Oh. Do you have money for this? Shesa tea? What about Netherleaf tea? Careful, it's strong. Oh wow, okay. What do they put in their tea, I wonder? Fermented tea. Seems to wear off quickly though. Sesha tea. Certainly. Bloomsack tea. I've never seen anyone drink tea so ambitiously, and I've been working here a while. Shady and Brew. A fourth cup? You have a real penchant for tea, eh? In my opinion, 5 cups of anything is too many. This can't be healthy. Miss, I think you've had quite enough. Now, one more for the road. Okay, this is your last one. I'm not going to sell you anymore after this. Don't even ask. No more for you. No tea for you. That was funny. What's these papers, eh? We got a free spot here. What you reading? Too blurry. Probably had too much tea. Meanings. Their eyes are so creepy. Those eyes.
Ah, Akia.
Oh, Jacob. He's the one who wrote us that poem up top in our room. Hi, Clara. I hope I'm not crashing your celebrations. I wanted to part with you as friends. Last time we met was too sad for such an exciting time in your life. I made this journal for you. I know how quickly you fill them, and I thought you could use an extra. It's beautiful. Remember when we first met? You were doing a study on anemones. You thought I was a lab underclassman and had me take notes for you on your findings. You were so enthusiastic about your work. It even got me interested. I didn't tell you that I was part of the program until you finished your study. I still can't believe you stuck with the study. I never doubted you'd achieve your goals with the Academy. You're one of the most determined people I've ever met. I'm glad I had the chance to know you. You made a great team. We did. But now this is your adventure. There's no need to waste it by longing for the future or for other paths you could have taken. It's easy to see that this is your dream. I'm just glad to watch you set off to live it. Take care. Maybe our paths will cross again one day. I don't know why I'm having trouble reading, guys. Weird. I hope so. They're a simple people who always cover their mouths for some reason. Merriest musician in all of Eastshade, Yuri the Bard, enjoy an evening of song, drink, and merrymaking. I've heard his music is legendary. If only he were coming a week earlier. Well. Right, let's check out upstairs. Jacob's desk. It looked like some of them were going to fall out. That's cool. Neat. Okay, I guess we're done in the tea house. Reminds me of the College of Winterhold. let's walk in the forest. Need to clear my head. You know, no kidding, after all that tea. So where? I just came from there. Okay. Figured. Are there things to find? I wanted to walk up on that. I love the music. I went through it. All these laying trunks, I want to, you know, walk on them. But alas, I cannot. Oh, but I am. I'm walking on this one. Whoops. There's so much foliage, I can't... Oh, okay. It only goes so far. Alright. Butterfly. So pretty. I'll check out that shack, but first, what are these? This has been here for as long as I can remember. How many different songs has it sung? What are we doing? Oh. How did that song Dad taught me go again? I can't play that. Okay, let me see if I can still play it. It's playing itself. I don't need to figure out what the notes are. So it's WASD keys. I wonder how I get to these notes. Oh, I can click on them. Okay, that makes it easier. Chopsticks. Okay, how do I get out of this? How do I actually leave this? Space. Oh. Oh, there it goes. Okay, very nice. Oh, I hit escape. Okay, that makes sense. Hideout. There's the door to the hideout. Huh. Not a very hidey hideout, is it? Anything around this side? There's another window. Beware, do not fall in. We might not be able to save you. Huh. Look, mana potion. Danger, treasure hunters only. Bring your own tools. There's no crouch button. Old drawing. Rania was always a pretty good artist. The Wall of Treasures. Cool. Here's that crazy drum we found in the forest. Can I play it? Well, I can't fall in, so that's it for the hideout. Alrighty. Looks like we can't go down there. Rock balancing. Stacking. Whoa. Oh, okay, I guess we're laying down now. We're dreaming. Huh.